How's it going, everyone? We're just out prospecting again today, and we're going to be doing some crevicing. We got a waterfall over here, another small waterfall up there, so we're cleaning off some bedrock, seeing if there's any gold. We're trying to locate the source, so hopefully find something today, at least not find some gold. Got about an ounce or two of black sand in there. Got some fine gold in there, but nothing to write home about. So we're about 200 meters up above the waterfall. So it's a pretty hard hike up here. All this Devil's Club, snow on the side. So we basically fell in a few times. So we just decided to start walking up the creek with our boots. We'll have to get some something that's a little more waterproof next time, but you can see all the oxidization on all the rocks, just heavily stained. There's tons of float boulders here with stringers of quartz, and you can see just everywhere this is just black sand. So a ton all over the place, makes panning a little bit more difficult, but finding a bit of gold here, but not as much as you would expect with that much black sand. So leads me to believe you have some kind of deposit containing magnetite, hematite, something along that line. So we're gonna go up a bit farther, do a few more pans, and I'm off to call her a day. Got a couple hours left only. So we finished up in the canyon. We're gonna work this area a bit more, see what else we can pull out of here. We've tested down here about a kilometer down, started working our way up. We didn't find too much of anything other than the occasional speck and black sands. So it seems like your deposit is somewhere within a few hundred meters behind me and continues up the creek for about a kilometer, and it also branches off up there. So we're gonna have to take a look up on the side of the mountain in the near future and see what we can find, but for now let's go ahead and pan something out. Left our classifier down the creek a bit, so we'll just use the sand classifier again.
take a look at that.
Here we go. You've got about 10 colors in there. So we're doing another pan from this area right here. Been finding decent gold, so why not continue? Let's see what we got here. A couple specks right there. Really fine. Speck or two, but nothing crazy. Last pan of the day. Prospecting partner is a little crazy, deciding to walk across, get us a nice sample from that slough gravel over there. He's gonna be cold on the way home. Got last sample here. We'll go ahead and pan that out and then call her a day. Get out of the cold.
I would definitely recommend hip waders. Let's see what he's got over here.
Some black sands. Couple specks. Speck there, speck there. Three specks.